Dublin Zoo has welcomed new arrivals to its South American house. Two Venezuelan red howler monkeys, both aged 5, travelled to Ireland from Tier Park in Berlin. They are the loudest monkeys and get their name from their roaring and howling calls, which can be heard up to 5 kilometres away. The pair are said to be settling into the new habitat very well.